13th century, as we have finally formed the old Roman Empire to its old regal borders. As Chichaka the Great, who is a Buddhist, for now our other achievements being Red Sea Resort and what scares me. So what I'm going to do now is convert every single one of my vassals into Buddhism, and that way it should speed along these achievements. Again. It's absolutely frozen. I forgot that I was fighting a holy war for Hitachi, so I could border to Baristan. That's right. Because eventually we had to get into India to get the achievement. Then we had to convert all the way back to Catholicism or Christianity to get St. Thomas' Dream. Alright, and my wife. It looks like she's 40. It's helping us. Alright, let's go. How much? Come on, I believed in you. I did believe in you. Wow, this really is not acting as well as it used to. It's a little slow right now. Alright, go. His left. And it froze. Okay, maybe something odd going on here. Like, it's really going slowly. Apologize for that. But we will press on regardless. We gotta go fight a maniac up in Laos. I know that's probably not how you pronounce it in French. I do apologize. Heck, I took French for many years. Okay, and there we go. Ballas, I write to you that me and Maya have officially left your service. Once returned to the faithful service of Brahma. Okay. Strange. So we got three more. Oh, we got four more baronies we have to give people because they left. Okay. There's not much left of Syria. Alright, so we got to, Wow, this is frozen as hell. Okay, what is going on? Can I turn this down a little more? Can I turn this in a slow speed? Okay, I'm probably sure. Okay, fine. My son. Okay. Yes, it needs to be. Alright. So in that case, we're gonna split you. Because we can't. Oh, wow. Fight you. I'm gonna split you in half. So go that way, take 10,000, go that way. And takes 20,000, go that way. I'm gonna destroy the Sheldrick's army. Teach them this lesson. Get out of my way. Anyone better before we continue with this? 17 and 13, 8. I take out the Seljuk Turk leader, teach him a lesson, and watch the game come to a stuttering halt. Okay. Damn, this thing really is. Split you in half. Take 5,000 gold here. Take you, split you in half. And hopefully we can actually start winning some of these seizures and stuff. It looks like we're gonna win that battle at least. We gotta defeat the Seljuk armies, Persia. Okay. Won that one. Dang. That sucks. I'm too lazy to put it back anymore. And that freezes the game? Something really bogging down the computer. CPU. Now system interrupts. System interrupts. I think that's what it is. It's something. Alright, anyway. We just gained it. Some of those. Vassals. I demand a conversion. Oh, rapids. What the heck? Oh. I put away the army. We gotta destroy these people. gosh dang it, I'm sick of dealing with these people. Then we gotta give these two some. I'll give it to you. A barony. A barony and a baron. And a baron. Alright, so. Take all the men. Attack the rebel. Destroy him. Unfortunately, it seems like we're gonna have to play at this speed. It seems like it's running smoother at the slower speed. It's probably because it's getting later in the game. It's clocking every single movement. The troops are getting bigger. Everything's getting more complex. I have to do a lot more calculations now. Even just zooming out in the end. There's a sudden lag to it. Subtle lag. You go up to all review, and then you go into all the units. It just keeps slowing down. Alright, so that's done. And because we had a nice person, just get out. Now let's do this the right way. Command. We're gonna convert everyone, because hopefully they convert their land to Buddhism, and thus allow me to quickly get these achievements. True believer. Proud of you. He's a true believer. You're a kid. And you hate me. There you go. I need to start making titles. These are not happy with me. These guys are mad. These hell, and they're not gonna take it anymore. They're like, give them some free candy in it. And Berenice died it up pretty well. Oh, thought she's not Berenice, sorry. Exciting gameplay. Watch it be fail at a holy war and unable to even create duchies. Let's see. You needed one. You didn't need one. Leader of Swarbian Rebellion. Oh, okay. We don't have to worry about you. You are. Okay. Do you need something? Do you want to convert now? Do you need something? Do you want to convert? Do you want me to give you a vassal? A nice strong vassal. There you go. Be happy. Well, okay. Keep him 100% to whichever. Right this second. Alright, so. Roman Renaissance. What's it been called? Huh. What does this do? Roman cultural research spread across. Oh, man. Alright, we gotta do that at some point. But we gotta start converting everything to Buddhism. Now, the question is, who is the... Do we have the best of the best of the best? Oh, we do. What religion are you? Okay, cool. And they're saying yes. Cool. County. Convert my county. And while we're waiting, we're just gonna keep creating duchies, and then we're gonna just start giving them out to people, give them 100%, and just wait for people to start converting, and someone die. Scaleros. Oh, he's a revolt. Oh, I don't get to keep him. That's sad, he's gonna be executed. Isn't it sad that the best advisors are somehow leaders of rebel bands? Give it, you take them, and all of a sudden they all die because they're rebels. I mean, it's a hard knock life. There's some gifts. And you need some gifts. Wait, the King of Scotland died? Oh, dear. has let the excommunication be done. Oh, bleep you. The Bewitched. Well, I know how to fix this. There you go. Kingdom of Milan. Athenia. Estonia. I wonder why this keeps happening. And that one. Why does that keep happening is my question. Inherited, and still alive. Okay. This makes sense to me. I don't get it. I don't deal with it. It's probably some kind of rebellion. Oh, the Welsh Rebellion. That's right. He was the leader of the Welsh band. They got him to surrender because of faction demands. And there's now another revolt. Okay. Going for a revolt of Jabal again. Jabal. And we're going to go take over this land this time. We're not going to mess it up. We're going to be the best of the best of the best. Let's see. Let's do it. And you shall cover over here. I'll go look for that. Go measure claim somewhere. As we take over the lands of Persia, we're gonna carve our way into India. That's what we're gonna do. And deal with these giant rebellions. Question, where is the other big stack of men? Oh, they're there. Let's see, 20,000. Go there. The other 20,000. Go here. Nobles, fight the world. And there you are, somebody. Now, convert to Buddhism. The whole world needs to convert. Yes, dear. Let's convert. Okay. Where are you going? Stay. Go in. Let's go down there. Let's get the 18. 17, 16, not great, but you know what, fine. Is my people eventually gonna fight these holy wars up here against these wacky dudes? Yep, they'll do it. I'll do whatever I say. Come on, you got this. Fight the evil Turks. They're evil Turks. They don't like Armenians. I'm just kidding, I shouldn't say that. Cut that out. Let's see, what am I missing from Armenia? I think we have all of it. Try it like this. Yeah. Should be forced into our empire. Oh my gosh. Again, that help. Alright, so. You. Split in half. You. Stop being a failure and introduce someone. You. Get there and fight him. At least someone's listening. Wonderful. We got some technology that we can't even use. Oh, my son. He is a marshal. Mm-hmm. What a great battle. Look at that great win. Got the W. Now where did you go? Over there? Okay. Now who's that? My kinsman, who is a steward? Yeah, we need better stewards. Stupid. Possible. Wow. Someone really hates this kid, because even though it's frozen on loading, it has a 1,143.9% chance of killing this kid. Why? I don't even know, but they want him dead. Interesting. It was a steward. Oh, cool. Give me some money. Oh, wait. Oh, we're not supposed to do that one. Oh, well. It happens. Jeez. A lot of people. A lot of... What the heck are these guys be going? They're so slow. The sieges to end because we can't assault them. 17,000. Jeez, are you winning? And I froze it. Oh, there we go. And I froze it again. Alright, so. The purifier is fighting. The drunkard. Crusade for Songhai. Those Christian heathens. Okay. I think they're attacking me for Songhai. Take 5,000 brand down here. I should take this 5,000 and run that way. I sack it all. Songhai, really? Oh, so you're going down here and taking out this one? We're fighting the others. The people they're fighting, and it froze again. My uncle. Fat. Chunky man. They want to fight rebels, not us. We just want to take their land. And watch the game freeze for the upcoming time. Dang, this is really slow. Doesn't like this right now. Really frozen. shoot. Get down there. Support now. Take 3,000. Go down. Now fight the Seljuks and the rebels. It sucks, but we are going to win. What? Why? What happened? Okay. So your heirs are him and him. Oh, Marshall's better. Alright, place. Hopefully this will just fix it all. And crit, please be a big one. Nope. How do we get 37? Okay, 37 passes. Who do you want to? Okay, change class. There's quite a few that belong to you. That is indeed the fact of the matter. Okay, they're done. Anyone else that needs to go? Didn't I try and give you that vessel? Oh, it's a lot more. I wish it could remember what I did. Keep doing it. A lot by a rank. So it turns out a lot of the vassals should be belonging to him. Why? I don't even know. Alright, there should be like 9 more. The perils of owning a large empire. I'm dealing with this kind of crap. Alright. So. Finally. I give all the vassals back, and I'm still 3 over. Or 4 over. Okay, pause. So if I die, I don't want to lose everything. Okay. Syria. Okay, we can't do that. Okay, who's next? Mosul. Syria. Oh, wait. Okay, we can't do that one. Okay, who's next? Fun game of figuring out who gets what. Take that. Alright, who else is there? And you get that. Alright, there should be like 2 more. Oh, so. Okay. This is, I know, is a no. Oh. Catch a message. Wait, what? I can't give it to you. Okay, I wonder why. Who is your king? Really? That's strange. Why can't I give him to you? Can I transfer vassals to you? No. Okay, then I'm done. I have 23. I'm not over. Alright, let's go back to war. Fighting this war, I am. 4, 5, 5, 5, 6, 7. There we go. And now it's slowing down because of the combat. Shoot. Stream mobile and. Oh, courts. How about if I just do this? Will that be better? Oh, my son! My son is here. Excellent. Alright, that's all
I believe in you.
Are we really gonna lose this battle? Come on. Surrender. Oh, we won. Wait, who's gonna win? Okay. Shouldn't happen like that, but... Okay. And somehow they're coming to attack us. We gotta be getting close to one of these sieges. Alright, so can I direct you back up here? Okay, maybe not you? Okay. Yeah, sure. 10,000, 10,000, 10,000, 10,000. You need to get there. Alright. So now one is all. Even though we won, we still can't siege it? That stinks. March 19th. That's not good. Hold out. I believe in you. Well, at least I can siege that down. Hey, some nice cash. Wow, we still lost. Damn, that stinks. Oh well. Who are you? Oh, you're attacking. Oh, you're done. Okay. Oh, I have a daughter. Marry the bear. I'm gonna have my family with bear kids. Let's see if it breaks the game. I don't even know how you even put a bear, but someone did, and it's like there's bear people. There is indeed bear people. This game now. When the siege is shown in the battle, cornered my commander. Okay, he's not dead. No, that's funny. That's real funny. Yeah, you're a court musician now. I don't even know why you get that title. You get that title. And let's see. You got that guy. Be happy. Go nuts. I'll find something for you.
I'll find a holy war.
A righteous justification for war is happening right now. Oh my. Come on, we're almost there. Where are you headed? A ton of bad people here. Oh, dear. I take away my sieges. Okay. That's not good, man. And my son. Okay, yes. What? And how's it back up to... Okay. You'll be there at June 12th. 10, 11, 12. Now, who are you going to attack? Okay. Get down there and kill. Just to hold them off. I have 14, 13. Alright, they had to cross the river. I think we have better troops. We do have better. We have much better troops. Okay. Why the hell am I having to do this crap? Now find these people. What are you attacking? Okay. Oh, you're defending against us. Oh. We need more people. We need more. 19,000. We gotta get one here. Fight these dang people. I'm gonna lose that fight. Lost another siege. Whatever shall we do? Can't my son? Why is it? What? Why is it him? Just me. What if I choose Prince Shambulet? Shambulet. Or my cousin. Okay, not my cousin. Oh, I'll choose Shambulet. At least he... Oh, he's... I'll choose... Alright. Shambulet. What's his name? Shambulet. There we go. Fix that problem. Oh, our marriage died. Oh. Well, she's at least a countess. I'll figure it out. I'll figure out who I'll marry in a second. You need. Wait, what are you? You could be anything. Talk. And I fixed that issue. Talk with mom? You do? Okay. Shoot. Alright. I'll finish this war. Alright, so. We gotta win this war. These people and these people and these people. It's like the whole world, they just. Shouldn't be that hard to fight the strongest empire on the planet. And yet we can't win. Oh man, okay. Oh, sick. Alright, so now gotta get the 18 going. Across the board, yeah, it should be close. It's gonna be close. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that one. Oh, we're gonna lose. I tried. They're not gonna hold the line. They're being attacked by two sides. Oh, dang it. Can I offer this now? Hmm. Oh, dang it. Which end this one? Can I get more mess? Throw away their mess. Come over here. Need more of you. Oh, thank God. There's always more. And there's 10,000 more men. Okay, 100%, it's over. Boom. Alright. We have now taken that. My subtly land. We did it. We now border these people. Take their land as well. I have Dalen. What? Who are you, King of? Okay. Georgia, and then you have the king of Syria. There's also king of Algeria. Who is the king of Daneland? Oh. Okay. Oh, you're an emperor. That's right. Of the Persian Empire. Ah, I took some airline. Wait a minute. The Abbasids are still around. You're fighting some heathens. Okay. Guess you're all decent. So that's over with. I won't include what happens next with the vassals and everything. I'll deal with that later. But we won our war, we converted to Buddhism, and we're slowly converting our empire. Hopefully, Buddhism. I'm hoping. And if that is the case, we'll eventually get that achievement. I hold out hope. Till next time, this is Kevin, signing off.